Welcome to our Electronics and Communication Engineering Department. This department was established in the year 1969. This is one of the leading undergraduate program offered by Alagappa Chettiar Government College of Engineering and Technology, Karaikudi. This department has a well-equipped lab and has ample resources in computing. VLSC and Cyber Physical System Lab has an area of 247.7 square meter, where courses such as VLSC Lab for 6th SEM, Cyber Physical System Lab for 7th SEM, Microprocessor and Microcontroller Lab for 5th SEM are conducted. Microprocessor and Microcontroller Lab is our fundamental laboratory in Electronics and Communication Engineering Department. This lab has an various type of microprocessor, microcontroller trainer kits along with interfacing module to demonstrate the detailed application of microprocessor. This lab is equipped with microprocessor kit 8086 and microcontroller kit 8051, interfacing boards such as 8255, 8251, 8253. And VLSC lab is well equipped with some of the most modern facilities of recent times. Hardware equipment including FPGA development kits from Xilinx along with high-end software tools and package for VLSI design. Cyber Physical System Lab has various sensors such as ultrasonic sensor, infrared sensor, temperature sensor, NDR, LED and photodiodes for doing cyber lab experiments.